think people overcomplicate what the solution is to you know, happiness in our own lives as individuals, collectively as a society. But it seems to me that if you put the needs of others above the needs of yourself, then it's a very good way of generating personal happiness and collective happiness. I think you're such a wonderful example of that. Sometimes